Hello crafty people, today I'm going to show you how you can make this card.
I'm going to use the following products. Memento ink, wow embossing powder, AlinaCraft has some beautiful powders too in her shop, Versamark ink, Stazon ink, double-sided foam tape, scissors, jelly roll pen white, an acrylic stamping tool, the thank you sentiment from AlinaCraft, this beautiful background stamp from AlinaCraft, these beautiful floral stamps from AlinaCraft, and alcohol markers, tacky glue, and I already showed you this one, sorry, a stamping buddy, and a guillotine. First step is making the background for the card. I'm going to use this beautiful background stamp from Alina and I'm going to dab it with my Versamark ink so I can use my wow embossing powder over it. Now it's ready to heat it with the heat gun. I'm going to cut it with my guillotine in the right size. The next step is to stamp the floral image onto alcohol marker paper so you can color it with your alcohol markers. You will need water-based ink if you want to color with alcohol markers, so I'm going to use my Memento ink. And now it's time to color the image. First I'm going to use the lightest color blue. I'm going to add a mid-tone. After that, I'm going to use a darker color. And I take my lightest color again to blend everything nicely. I'm going to do the same thing with the other flowers, but now I'm going to use just two different shades. These green markers are from Decotime Crafts. Now it's finished, I'm going to fussy cut the whole image. I'm going to tape down the background onto the cardstock. I'm going to use the double-sided foam tape for the flower. I'm going to add a thank you sentiment to this card. I'm going to add some white jelly roll pen to the letters. It's finished. I hope you liked it. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.